it comes to our weapons supply, we must leave no paper trail. And you know the easiest way to have no paper trail? Stealing! I have identified a group bringing in a shipment of unregistered weapons. Should be perfect for us. They are typical Americans, operating out of skyscraper offices. Coordinates should be with you now. Separate from their regular weapons. Look for gun locker somewhere. It may be hidden.
Loser!
Loser?
You!
Take our run!
Take cover!
He's hit!
Out of my way!
Fucking Franco!
Bastard!
He's down!
Watch your ass!
You're mine! Get in cover! Man down!
If you cannot open it, try looking for their computer. Probably unlocks remotely. Experience, the kind of people to have cache of unmarked weapons will try very hard to kill you when you steal them. Move fast and watch out. Acquiring all... Nothing to trace, nothing to lead trouble to your door. And when you offend a man such as Mr. Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out. will not be lying in the open. It will be in storage somewhere, a toolbox or something. Or perhaps this is time to practice staying out of sight of armed guards.
You're boring me now. You ever shut up?
Did you find it yet? Bring it to me and I will keep it safe. Have you ever searched the internet for Mr. Rubio? If you do, you will find that websites being critical of him have their servers mysteriously targeted for attack. Cybersecurity is not all about defense, yes? Find a computer terminal. We will hack it and locate the archives. This man's security is in serious need of updates. This would never happen at Russian government troll farm. Good job! We have the location of the archive. Now let's go. Team will be ready for you when you go inside. Judging from the gunshots, they
get distracted in there. The fail-safe tool will be the size of a credit card. Probably it will have an antenna. Do you have the device? Get it out of there, quickly.
You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red caviar and navy wine, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money! Well, to guess based on the lack of shooting and shouting, they are not home. Perhaps they are doing jobs sooner than expected. Is there anything there that can help us find where is their target? Blueprints, schematics, anything for me to cross-reference. Send me a photograph. Should work. Okay, give me a second. Aha, there you are. I will send you new location now.
Thank you.
location of test, so we can start there. They must have what we need. I cannot see anything on sonar. From sonar, this thing is impressive. It will be small enough to carry. Lots of wires and switches and so on. Surface, Captain. Just in time for the incoming helicopters. Get the deflector back to me. is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Back again! You know what I admire about you? You are perfectionist. It's not enough to stage daring robbery of Island Fortress. It's not enough to do it again. No, you keep coming back like true artist. Timing your approach, stealing even more valuable items, driving Mr. Rubio into depths of drug-filled paranoia. Ah! It is masterpiece. You are close now. Good luck!
Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
perfect. As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Has a fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You're through. It cannot be far. I will not drink this when you get it back to the sub, unless you want to. In which case, I will bring the caviar. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. You will need to be careful. By the way, if you need the sub, I had to move it.